do Joni Mitchell songs. We do a lot of the jazzy area, but we really, we do from her first album all the way, a lot of the Shadows and Light tour stuff. And it's a joy. We've been doing it for about 5 years. At first it was a bit of a bear because she pretty much made her own way of playing guitar. I have a songbook of about 140 songs and only 4 of them are in standard tuning. So when she was young, she had polio and it weakened the left side of her body. So when she played guitar, she tuned it so that she only had to put her fingers in positions that she liked. So she literally invented her own way of playing guitar, and I've learned some of that. Wow. And it's pretty cool.
Yeah.
It's different. So this is a song that's played by a lot of people, but a lot of people don't play it like this.
Well,
yeah. these tunes, you know.
Yeah, I can't follow them, you know. Like, I can't, you know, normally I play along. Irrespective of whether I played with them before, which I'm standing.
You just use the force. Use the force. Use the force. You could do it.
No, I'll just stand here and look pretty.
Yeah.